Come on, bitch. Landmark, dorm. Well, let's go to Gluttonous. It's Capulet's, but. It's 5 extra seconds of life. Use them to reflect on your failings. Take the attack speed. Yes, he did. Did he go down? Maybe he went down. Shots extend at random angles beyond the end of your attack range. Oh, that's fucking weird. But, no, there's the boss room. That's like really fucking weird and shit, but whatever. fucking die. Oh, hey. Alright, well. Hey, I'm guessing that scaling bonuses for credits you earn. Fuck. Yeah, let's try to take this son of a bitch out. Without using the time bubbles. Fuck, well, there goes that. Yeah, that fucked up. Try again. Here, get hit by everything. Even when you're between things. Thank you.
Damn it. Die.
Seconds. Too bad these don't count as projectiles. Ah, damn it! Of course, when I buy a used item, I'd find a used item. Pretty keen on it. All right, case of the walking desk. Concern? The general chuckled. Hardly. Robbing a few helpless civilians, that's one thing. That dagger is unique, a gift from the ambassador, and I have 100 soldiers surrounding the building. We're in a desert, too, if you haven't noticed. We'll see them coming from a mile away. Shuddering, Jim seethed. Everyone says that, he said, and they always win. Always. The bandit always gets the stupid treasure. He snarled at the ring of the officers standing around them, preening in their khakis and special goggles. He outsmarts you. He gets inside your head. But I swear to you all, or all of you, before this is over, someone's going to get inside his... Startled, the officers fell silent. Behind them, the bandit's henchmen slithered by, their camouflage mirroring the sand. Yeah, you are his Dunfail. If by some fucking chance of luck... Some vague chance that I get to Reagan. Yep, experiment. Would theoretically be pretty damn nice. Oh, there's fragile... Ow. It's fucking fragile glassware for sale. Oh well. Oh, gotta try the sun. Gotta try to do the sensitive floor. Just because we can unlock something, and then I could technically get rid of this. Damn, I kind of wish I had the fragile glassware now. Like I said, go figure. When I buy a use item, I'll find use items over and over and over again. The Capulets. Although every student feared Goneril's physical strength, they also knew that Reagan was even more powerful. Her followers, the Capulets, are pretty well-dressed and universally envied. It was they who convinced Kevin the Timid to try to climb the weather vane that extended off the high northern terrace, and drove little Robert to squeeze himself down through the heating ducts into the cellars. In the aftermath of the disappearance, the Capulets had moved to the upper floors and graduated to something darker than simple manipulation. Many students worry about the strange markings that the Capulets leave on the walls, or how they seem to be able to summon flames and ice on command, or the possibility they've allowed some still more malevolent forces than themselves to enter the school. Collect the broken mirror and the trapped stem roses in a single game. Okay. So there's a broken mirror item that I don't recall seeing. God damn it. Okay. I'll catch you guys in a bit.